You text at 3 in the morning and you misspell my name. You've slept with half my friends on Facebook and most of them think you are lame. You say that with me it's different and you're not that big of a dick. And if you disappear, it's cause you're busy, not cause you're with some other chick. I know that this might be uncouth, but I decided to tell you the truth. My self-esteem's not low enough to date you. It's close, but not quite there. Give me time to get a little more rejected, and you and I could make an awesome pair. A totally awesome pair. I seem like your perfect target. Like I've been lonely for too long. You think I haven't had sex in forever. And I'll admit that you're not wrong, but I would rather have no one than this crap. Let me reaffirm, I wouldn't touch your dick if I'd been poisoned and the antidote was in your sperm. I know that this might be uncouth, but I decided to tell you the truth. My self-esteem's not low enough to date you. It's close, but not quite there. Give me time to get a little more desperate, and you and I can make an awesome pair. Totally awesome pair. This could last forever. You just have to give me time to learn to deal with bullshit and blatant lies. But for now, my self-esteem's not low enough to date you. It's so close, but not quite there. Give me time to get a little more wasted, and you and I could make an awesome pair. A totally awesome pair.